Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to discuss about social group work question from 2012 to 2019. So I'm just highlighting the right answer from all the previous year question paper, and because I explained all the concept in my previous video. If you're very first time to my channel, please watch my previous videos on social group work for understanding all the concepts. First question from 2012. Which of the following is not a principle of group work? Right answer, option D, principle of indifferent attitude towards group members. Next one, which one of the following is a reference group? Right answer, option B, group taken to evaluate one's own aspect of life. Who is the author of the book Social Group Work, A Helping Process? Right answer, option D, Konopka. Next one, which one is not the approach of group-wise practice? Right answer, option D, ornamental. Dash is the first settlement in UK which is associated with group work. Right answer, option C, Toynbee Hall. Next one, social group work as a method does not help. Right answer, option B, community to solve problems of groups in a community. Which of the following is the most important task of an effective group leader? Right answer, option B, assert group to achieve the desired goal. So program planning in group work practice include option A, group members participation, B, group members interest, and C, the program content, D, all of the above. Right answer is all of the above. Next questions are from 2013. Dash is the first settlement in UK which is associated with group work. Right answer, option C, Toynbee Hall. So they asked this question in 2012 also. Repeatedly they asked same question. Next one, which one of the following is not a treatment group? Right answer, option D, study team. Next one, situation approach of leadership is also known as? Right answer, option B, contingency theory. Dash highlights the interrelationship between different people in the group. Right answer, option A, sociogram. The attempt made by the social worker to measure the group experience in fulfilling the objectives is called? Right answer, option C, evaluation. The force that result from the interaction of group members are often referred to as? Right answer, option B, group dynamics. Which one of the following is not a therapeutic group? Right answer, option B, hobby group in a school for children. This is from 2015 UGC NET examination. Which one of the following is not a principle of social group work given by H.B. Tucker? Right answer, option D, the principle of progressive program experience. This one, which one of the following stages of group development represent established roles, standards and directions? Right answer, option B, storming. Next one, the study of group behavior and its interaction with the member is? Right answer, option A, group process. Dash leader unilaterally decides major plans for the team to follow. Right answer, option A, autocratic. So autocratic leader unilaterally decides major plan for the team to follow. So next question is from 2016 UGC NET examination. The group in social group work is systematically formed, contains specific objectives and emphasize on individuals. So the right answer from CORD is option number 3. A, B and C only is the right answer. One, who is responsible for program planning in the practice of social group work? Right answer, option number 3, members of the group with the guidance from the group worker. Next one, which of the following is not a skill needed for social group worker in the practice of social group work? Right answer, option 3, skill in participation. Next one, which one of the following skill of social group work was not given by H.B. Tucker? Right answer, option 1, skill in using reality of the present. Next one, from 2017 UGC NET examination. Generally, the responsibility for the choice of program in group work is rest in, right answer, option 1, members of the group. Next one, which among the following are not a characteristic features of a good leader? Right answer from the card is option number one, that is authoritarian approach. Dash is a graphic representation of the choice or the association of group members using symbols for people and their interaction. Right answer, option two, sociogram. One, which one of the following form of recording? Main events are recorded. Right answer, option two, summary recording. H.P. Drucker said that each individual won one of the following most and workers should be aware of this. Right answer, option three, recognition. Next one is from 2018 UGC NET examination. Which one of the following is not a model of social group work? Right answer, option three, functional model. Question, the principle of specific objective is a principle of dash. Right answer, option two, social group work. One, the five stage, that is forming, norming, etc. of group development was proponed by, right answer, option one, Techman. So next questions are not from UGC NET examination, but I collected some questions from some other UGC NET examination books. So first question, sociologists describe the term group as, right answer, option B, people involved in organized pattern of interaction. Next one, which one of the following is a secondary group? Right answer, option C, association. Next one, the success of group work does not depend on, right answer, option D, ignoring individual problems. Question, social group work as a method of social work aims at, right answer, all the above, which means development of democratic lifestyle, development of leadership qualities, and last one, development of capability of adjustment. Next one, the book Social Group Work, A Helping Process is authored by, right answer, option B, G. Konopka. So I included it twice because it is important, so you should remember the name. That's why I included twice in this video. The relationship in a secondary group is, right answer, option C, formal. Next question, no compromise on law is characteristics of dash leadership. Right answer, option C, bureaucratic. Next one, field work in social group work helps to acquire, right answer, all the above, which mean knowledge, skills and attitude. Next question, the mutual aid model of group work practice has its roots in the practice theory proposed by, right answer, option C, William Schwartz. Cognitive behavioral group work model was developed by, right answer, option B, Rose. Groups are classified into primary group by, right answer, option B, Cooley. And which of the following is not a stage of social group work process? Right answer, option A, conforming. Next question, the main feature of primary group is, right answer, option A, face-to-face relationship. Question, social group work is a method of social work which helps individual to enhance their social functioning through purposeful experience. This definition is given by, right answer, option B, G. Konopka. Last question, which one of the following is not a characteristics of secondary group? Right answer, option A, personal orientation. Thank you so much for watching my channel. If you like the content, please like, subscribe and share with your friends.